remains to be seen. You're listening to ABC News.
Here's Dr. Gil Lederman, New York's only Harvard-trained, triple-board-certified radiation cancer doctor. If chemo, surgery, or radiation isn't working or isn't tolerated, when cancer and its pain and symptoms aren't getting better, seek a fresh second opinion at Radiosurgery New York's Urgent Cancer Consultants for innovative, custom-tailored cancer treatment. See our experts within one business day because we know your time and your life are precious. Our goal is proper diagnosis and effective, non-invasive outpatient treatment. Decades of leadership, first in New York with brain radiosurgery, first in America with body radiosurgery for cancers of the brain, body, and prostate, all custom tailored for you. Call 212-CHOICES, 212-CHOICES for a prompt appointment and free booklet DVD. Super convenient, 38th and Broadway, with most insurances, Medicare, Medicaid accepted. You're next at Radiosurgery New York. Just call 212-CHOICES, 212-CHOICES.
1991, my father, who you know I adored, we just lost him a year and a half ago, we brought him to Dr. Lederman. You need to bring yourself or someone you know who needs to have the barnacles scraped off their backside to get their rear in gear and walk in there right now because Dr. Gil Lederman is New York's only triple board certified, Harvard-trained radiation oncologist, first brought the non-invasive stereotactic body radiosurgery to America, and he's got the longest experience treating cancer using radiosurgery. So look. Do yourself a favor. If it's cancer-related, and I'm talking breast, lung, pancreas, liver, kidney, cancers, and more, you got to bring it to Dr. Gil Lederman. He'll send you an informative booklet DVD. You watch it first, you read, you sit down one-on-one with Doc Lederman, and then you prepare for what it is you want to do and you should be doing. Just call Dr. Gil Lederman at 212-CHOICES. Set up that appointment today, 212-CHOICES, or set it up for someone you know won't do it for themselves at 212-CHOICES. That's 212-CHOICES.
Welcome, everybody. It's the Radio Surgery Show with Dr. Gil Lederman, MD, New York's only Harvard-trained, triple-board-certified radiation oncologist who brings you the latest cancer treatment news, interviewing world-renowned cancer experts, delving to special cases, and, of course, answering your questions. I'm Rob Redstone, broadcasting from the WABC studios in the heart of New York City. And now, please welcome Dr. Lederman.
Hi, good morning. It's Gil Lederman, Dr. Gil Lederman from Radio Surgery New York. We're here live. You can pinch me. It's all live. I came over to the studio from work. We're just a few blocks away at 38th and Broadway. The show is devoted to getting better health, getting better life for yourself, your loved ones, your family, your friends, learning how doctors work, learning the nuances that you may not hear about, and I don't think you do, in other programs. So if you're tuned in, let's talk. You're welcome to call us. Our number is 1-800-848-9222. 1-800-848-9222. Russ is in the control panel. He's an expert in running this station. I think he's the best at ABC today. And you're welcome to give us a ring and try to answer your call and talk to you and get your point of view. So there's lots of news, as always. There's always news because it's such a important specialty, and we try to bring information about our patients that you can learn from. Sometimes people do great things. Sometimes there's mistakes. And we try to point them out so you don't relive them. So, as my father would say, chance favors the prepared mind. Let's make our minds prepared so we have less chance. I want to talk about a patient who flew in from Italy this week. He's a gentleman I know very well. Why? Because I met him more than a decade ago. He had prostate cancer. He's a very prominent professional man outside of Rome. He had prostate cancer, and he came for our program, our premier program, then and now. And it's one of the proven programs for prostate cancer. He had prostate cancer. We gave him the combined treatment in the stereotactic frame and brachytherapy. It's now 10 years later. His PSA went from 10 down to 0. He's fully functional. He's 70 years old. His girlfriend is 32. So it tells you something about our quality of life with our program for prostate cancer, which we believe is very important to consider for every man and their loved ones. How to get the best treatment. Here he is 10 years later, flew in. But now he's facing another challenge. It's funny, 10 years ago his challenge was prostate cancer. We treated him with our premium program. He's in remission. It would be considered our good news segment, and we ought to try to bring good news, bad news, and news to you. So from that point of view, it's good news. And yet now he has pancreas cancer, totally unrelated cancer. Pancreas is a gland that's in the abdomen near the stomach. It produces insulin, which our body uses to process sugar. It produces other hormones and enzymes to help us with digestion. He was found to have a cancer in Italy and just flew in for a second opinion about 2 years ago. He came to see us. And like a lot of people, he wanted just a second opinion, which we always recommend. A fresh second opinion, I believe, is critical. You can't lose. You can always tell me to go take a walk, which is fine, but maybe you'll learn something. Did this man learn something? Yeah. In Italy, he was told he needs to have a Whipple procedure, which is a big radical surgery on the pancreas. We did staging, which I talk about a lot. Staging is to determine the extent of the cancer, to know where is that cancer. We did staging and found, unlike a test he had a few weeks before in Italy, he had metastatic lymph node involvement of the pancreas cancer. Not only was the cancer in the lymph node, but in the pancreas as well. So he decided to go with our program. He had great results 10 years earlier. He's cancer-free from the prostate. We treated both sites. He went back to Italy, and the doctors there were shocked. They said, oh, we thought you had a hopeless case, and now you're in remission. He's in complete remission. And he's been in remission for 2 years. Then a few weeks ago, he sent us in a new PET scan. And in Italy, they told him his PET scan was negative, that there was no cancer. These aren't charlatans. These are doctors. They're board certified in Italy, seeing this man, this professional man. And I said, well, send us the disc. Let us re-review your disc and your images. And he sent the report, and the report said he's cancer-free. Yet when we reviewed the images, and it's an outside group of radiologists, board certified here in New York, who are fantastic, who I recommend to all of you if you need imaging, and they found a lymph node. They found that the cancer had traveled. Now, the man came Wednesday, flew in, and I said, you know, you may want to get another PET scan just to confirm what we saw in that PET scan from a month earlier done in Italy. And he agreed. He trusts us. We did a PET scan, and lo and behold, that nodule in the mesentery actually grew. In just 3 weeks, it grew. The beauty of a PET scan is you can see the shadow, but you also see the activity of a cancer by how much sugar it picks up. So in 3 weeks, it grew. So that made us very confident to say, look, this is a cancer. It's growing. It's getting worse. We offered a biopsy, which he didn't want, and I don't think he really needed. And he started treatment this week. He came on Wednesday. He started treatment on Thursday, and he had a second treatment on Friday. He's going to go home early next week after having the 5 treatments. He's had no side effects. He's spending the weekend upstate with a friend. And there's lots of points in this case, lots of points. Number one, Our treatment for prostate cancer is highly effective. This man, 10 years later, remains in remission, complete normal sexual function, complete urinary control. He avoided radical surgery, robotic or otherwise. He's living with a 32-year-old woman, which should tell you a lot. And recently, over the last 2 years, was diagnosed with pancreas cancer. We found a spot that they couldn't find elsewhere. We treated it and made it go away. And still 2 years later, where we treated the cancer is away. Then now we found a new spot of cancer, 5 treatments, outpatient, non-invasive. He doesn't want chemo. He doesn't want surgery. He likes radio surgery a lot. He's been a winner in the past, still benefiting from being in remission from prostate cancer with a good quality of life. And he's been a winner now with pancreas cancer, even if it's in a lymph node. So it's lots of lessons. If you have questions about prostate cancer or pancreas cancer or other cancers, even metastatic, you should give us a call. We have a booklet and DVD available. And as I tell people, and you can see from this case, the best is to come in. Let us see your images. If he had just called in, he said, I'm cancer-free. Everything's great. What do you recommend? Well, we don't really have the information. When you send in the information, we can look at the images and tell you what we think. When we see the patient learns so much more. So often the patient can cheat themselves just by thinking of a phone call. Hi, Dr. Lederman, everything's okay, right? And I say, I don't know. Unless I see it, I review it, I examine the patient, you just don't know. So don't cheat yourself. If you cheat yourself, you could get bad results. You could die. This man, if he cheated himself, he was followed advice elsewhere without a second opinion, he would have thought he's in remission when in fact he's not. So think. And just a little follow-up about our patient who I've talked about in the past, the 100-year-old woman with bladder cancer. She was diagnosed 5 years ago at age 95 and thought nothing bad could happen to her. She's already 95. Well, this year she came in with profuse bleeding from that bladder. She lost half of her blood into the urine. She was bleeding into the toilet, was nearly dying. She was 100. She didn't want surgery. She didn't want anyone to remove her bladder. She wanted her quality of life. She heard about our program treating bladder and other cancers, and we do, and we've treated about 20,000. We gave her 5 treatments, outpatient. This is a real story. It's really happened here in our office. 5 treatments. After 2 treatments, the bleeding was gone. Today, the bleeding is completely gone. Her blood count is going up. She's doing well. 5 treatments. What a difference a day makes. 24 simple hours. Yeah, a day can make a huge difference. And in this case, 15 minutes. A treatment was about 15 minutes. Got treated, went home, bleeding stopped, and most probably cancer in remission. So great news for her. Great news for her family, and we'll report back. I'll tell you more about this woman and how our treatment works or doesn't work. Usually it works, our success rate, where we aim the beam, where we attack. It's about 90%, even for cancers, some of these that I've told you about today that were so-called hopeless. We have some new voices to talk about the work we do, so we're going to listen to the voices. If you have questions, please call us, 800-848-9222. We're live at the WABC studios.
For cancer treatment, most prefer effective, non-invasive, well-tolerated outpatient therapy. With Dr. Lederman, the radiosurgery pioneer, that's our goal, too. He's first in America, first in New York, first for you with body radiosurgery. We hit your cancer with no cutting, no bleeding. Dr. Lederman has decades of experience with primary and metastatic large or small cancers from head to toe. Cancer treatment with possibly a second chance for you, even if chemo, radiation, or surgery didn't work or isn't tolerated. Our goals are best results and quality of life. Meet Dr. Lederman to hit the cancer